From Hobart and William Smith Colleges, this is Meet the Campus with John Hebe.
Each week, we'll take you into the offices, residence halls, and workspaces of real HWS people. This week, we'll sit down with Professor of Sociology, Jim Spates, visit William Smith Sr., Seher Syed, and go into the office of Professor of Education, Charles Temple. So join me this week and every week for Meet the Campus on America's fastest growing news channel. Professor of Sociology, Jim Spates, is a renowned scholar and expert in urban studies. He's made it his business to study, analyze, and know cities, and he chose this one, Geneva, New York, as his home.
Who are we? Where have we come from? And where are we going? Which are the great questions of life. I've done a lot of semester abroad programs for the colleges. I've taught in Ireland twice, taught in London twice, taught in Italy once, and twice already in Vietnam, and a third one coming up. But the thing about sociology as a field, to me, is that it turns most students' heads around. I tell them sociology will change their life for the better, whether they like it or not. Sometimes they don't like it. I always keep talking to them as the course goes on about the seven words that are cut over the door of Demarest Hall, which used to be our library long ago. And I don't tell them what they are, and I hope they'll look at some point. But those words are very important, and I truly believe them about our students. And the words are, you are the hope of the world. And I say to the students, I say, and if not you, who's the hope?
After interning with Nobel laureate Muhammad Yunus at Grameen Bank in Bangladesh, William Smith Sr. Seher Syed heard her calling to give back to the global community.
For me, it's a 13-hour flight to New York, then it's another 1-hour flight to Rochester, and another 45 minutes drive to college, so it almost takes me 2 days to get here, but at the end of the day, it's all worth it because I love the place. After coming here and spending some time here and getting the opportunity to travel all over the world, I realized that, you know, at the end of the day, we have something to give back to the whole world, to the whole global community. In terms of a global experience and realization of global citizenship, Hobart and William Smith have really helped me realize that. Kids come to school, they shouldn't have preconceived notions of what they want to do, but rather explore their options and see where their interest actually lies. I think these last 4 years have been the most formative in my life. I've discovered myself not only personally, but also what I want to do academically and professionally. So the combination of all three goals has really made me realize what who I am and what I would like to do in the future.
He's written over 25 books and helped children take ownership of their learning in nearly 30 countries. Professor of Education and Fulbright Scholar Charles Temple is dedicated to spreading peace and literacy through his storytelling.
Sometimes they say that as a storyteller, you want to do something to set the stage. So what I'll do sometimes is just pick up a banjo and I'll say, and then start the story. I grew up in a big family down in North Carolina and had a lot of cousins and that, and storytelling kind of came naturally. There's such a thing as a leaning forward story and a leaning back story. Some stories are just funny and hilarious, and you want to keep people sort of leaning forward, and they just can't wait to hear the next thing. And then the others that are kind of leaning back, and they're more thoughtful, that you're trying to make something happen in somebody else's imagination. So I find storytelling works all over the place.
Thanks for watching, and join me next week for another edition of Meet the Campus. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.